Appointment. Now I'm going up to my appointment where it's at St Mary's Hospital on the Isle of Wight. Let's see. We're just out of the pond. The duck pond had, oh my god, someone's thrown bread packets in there, that's horrible. It's not nice. Literally just had a drink because Jamie had a drink in his bag, lucky enough. Now we're on our way back to my appointment because can't see me till 3 o'clock. Huh? Ha ha. I sat on one of them when I fainted in the hospital. It's a weighing chair. When I fainted in Southampton, they put me in one of them because I was literally gonna faint. I went all white and they had to put me in it.
Hi. Sorry about yesterday's vlog. Didn't vlog anything really. I vlogged when I was at the hospital. I vlogged my Reborn channel a little bit. I'm going to try and do some more vlogs today. I'm going to try and get the other part of the wedding DVD up, as I haven't got much for you to watch on this channel today. I haven't done the Reborn channel yet. I'm going to do a role play later. But yeah. And I'm sorry how late it got when I put it up. Yesterday's vlog and I'm the one I put up for the day before. I'm really sorry about my short vlog today that's going up. I didn't vlog. I flew like 50 odd minutes. That was it. 50 odd minutes, 50 odd seconds. I wish I'd vlogged 50 odd minutes. I'm literally just laying here in bed. Trying to get a vlog out. At least get a vlog today. Yeah, I'm really sorry about my short footage. But yeah, I'm going to try and get a bit of wedding DVD up in a bit when I get that far. Get half an hour of it. But yeah, I had a smear done. I had my stoma sorted and hopefully it's under control. But yeah, I'm going to vlog today. I got to do my Reborn channel. My vlog might be a... Well, you might see this one before you actually see my Reborn one. I might just pull it up at lunchtime and then base it. Oh, I don't know. No, I'm going to put this up at the same time as I normally do. So it's easier. It's easier for me to put them in the description below. And that. But always, if you want to see my wedding DVDs, just look below. I always put both of them in there. Or free when I get my third one. So my third part of it. But I thought I'd do a bit of a vlog. I'm going to put these together and put them up, but I'm not going to live them until about maybe, well, about lunchtime, 5 o'clock, something like that, between them times and that.